Hi, everybody. So today I'm going to show you how to braid. What you do, take three strings or yarns and cross them over the middle. And sorry guys, I just did a video and it's all weird, so it's been all weird, so what you do, that's what it looks like, is you take three strings and take the outside, one of the outside and cross it over the middle. Take the one from that edge of the inside and cross it over the middle. And so on. So, bye guys.